channel The Neva Soul. I'm Nidhishree Singh and I'm back with a new video. In today's video, I'll be showing you guys my top 5 favorite nail polishes at the moment. So let's begin with the video. I've not rated them from like top 1 to 5, like this something of that sort. So I'll randomly be telling you this is that these 5 are my favorite. It's not like this is the first one, this is the fifth one, nothing of that sort. So let's begin. So starting with these two shades. Okay, so this one is from Colorbar and this one is from Nude. So as you guys can see, these two are very similar shades and I bought them online, so I had no idea that these will be really this similar, like they'll be exactly the same shade. So, and I like them both, so it's not like I like this one or I don't. So both of them deserve to be in the list. So this one's from Colorbar. It's the shade number 101, Autumn Rose. So this one's the Colorbar one. And the Nude, it is the from Nude. The Nude one is shade number 62 and the shade name is Tan. So we are done with the first two nail polishes. Now moving on. This one from L'Oreal. And I really can't pronounce the shade name, so I'll be just telling you guys the shade number, which is 664. And this is the shade. I really love the shade and this packaging. I don't know why I have this. I just love the packaging and this is so amazing. This color is so amazing. I also uploaded a picture, like as a story on Instagram, when I applied this nail paint for the first time and I received it. So I'll be I received a lot of compliments and people asked for the shade, so I think this one has to be on the list. So my favorite color is red, and so this nail polish has to be on the list. It's from Debra Milano and the shade number is, where is it? The shade number is not given on this. I'll search it up online where from where I bought it and I'll put up the shade number, because it's not okay. The shade number is 10. I'm such a blind person. The shade number 10, it's look like 01, but it is 10, guys. Okay, so the shade number is 10 and I usually apply red nail polishes a lot and my best friend always says ye kya dulhan ki tarah hath leke aa gayi college, but I really love it and I don't care. I love red. I will wear it. Now the next nail polish is this one. This is again from Colorbar and it is a nude shade and the shade number is 4 and the shade name is Camel. So this is what it looks like. It is very cool. It's very cool. So I've applied it right now, so you guys can have a look. So these were the 5 nail polishes which are my current favorites. So let's have a recap. These two from Colorbar, one from Nude, like these two are similar shades, and one from Debra and another one from L'Oreal. So I hope you guys like this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and thank you for watching. Please share it with your friends and family and tell in the comment section below which are your favorite nail polishes, which one is your all-time favorite, which is like your you can wear it anytime and you like it all. Yeah, like there's no, you don't need a special occasion to wear it. You just like it. Just like I like this red nail polish a lot, so I wear it anytime. There does not need to be a special occasion for me to wear that. So let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Share with your friends and family. I'll be mentioning the links of all the nail polishes from where I bought it, so you guys can also purchase them if you wish to. So you can check out them and I'll be mentioning links to my social media handles in the description box below, so you can connect with me over there as well. And thank you for watching the video. Bye, take care.